With engineers. Today, I will tell you the most important questions of crystal structure in the form of MCQ, which are very, very important from the university point of view, and it will really helpful for you. So let's start it. Amorphous solid have dash structure. Options are A regular, B linear, C irregular, D dendritic. The correct answer is irregular. As we all know that the atomic structure of amorphous material lack long range order. So, the correct answer is C, irregular. Next, the crystal lattice has dash arrangement. Options are A, one-dimensional, B, two-dimensional, C, three-dimensional, D, four-dimensional. The correct answer is C, three-dimensional. Next, the smallest portion of the space lattice is known as dash. Options are A. Lattice structure, B. Lattice point, C. Bravais crystal, D. Unit cell. The correct answer is unit cell. Next, dash is a system of notation of planes within a crystal of space lattice. Options are A. Space lattice, B. Crystalline, C. Miller indices, D. Identical. The correct answer is C. Miller indices. Next, the number of Bravais lattice is? Options are A 256, B 7, C 14, D 37. The correct answer is C 14. Next, a unit cell that contains lattice point only at the corners is known as dash. Options are A primitive unit cell, B secondary unit cell, C layered unit cell, D derived unit cell. The correct answer is A primitive unit cell. Next, every point of space lattice has dash surroundings. Options are A. Atoms, B. Elements, C. Lattice, D. Identical. The correct answer is D. Identical. Next, a cubic crystal system is represented by. Options are A. A equal to B equal to C, alpha equal to beta equal to gamma not equal to 90 degree, B. A equal to B not equal to C, alpha equal to beta equal to gamma equal to 90 degree. C, A equal to B equal to C, alpha equal to beta equal to gamma equal to 90 degree. D, A not equal to B not equal to C, alpha equal to beta equal to gamma equal to 90 degree. Now, as we all know that the cubic crystal system has a cubic shape and cube has all the equal sides and angle. So, the correct option is C, A equal to B equal to C, alpha equal to beta equal to gamma equal to 90 degree, as the angles and sides are same. Next, the correct order of the packing density in different types of unit cells is dash. Options are A. FCC smaller than BCC smaller than SC, B. FCC greater than BCC greater than SC, C. FCC smaller than BCC greater than SC, D. BCC and SC. The correct answer is B. FCC greater than BCC greater than SC. Next, effective numbers of atoms per unit cell in BCC is dash. Options are A 2, B 4, C 6, D 8. Now here the correct answer is A 2 because it has one atom from the center and one from the corner. So total atom equal to 1 plus 1 equal to 2. So our correct answer is 2. Next, dash parameter means the dimension of a unit cell of a crystal. Options are A identical, B nucleus, C space, D lattice. The correct answer is lattice. Next, which of the following is a property of amorphous solids? Options are A sharp melting point, B isotropy, C long range order, D definite heat of fusion. The correct answer is B isotropy. Next, coordination number of an atom in a crystalline solid is. Options are A number of particle in the unit cell, B number of nearest and equidistant atoms, C number of octahedral voids in a unit cell, D number of tetrahedral voids in a unit cell. The correct answer is B number of nearest and equidistant atoms. Next, atomic packing fraction of a crystal structure is the ratio of. Options are A volume occupied by effective number atoms in a unit cell to the total volume of the unit cell. B. Volume occupied by particles to that by voids. C. Total volume of the unit cell to the volume occupied by atoms. D. Volume occupied by voids to that by particles. Our correct answer is A. Volume occupied by effective number atoms in a unit cell to the total volume of the unit cell. Next, what is the atomic radius of a BCC crystal structure? Options are A. A by 2, B. A by 4, C. A root 2 by 4, D. A root 3 by 4. The correct answer is D. A root 3 by 4. Next, what is the atomic packing fraction of FCC structure? Options are A. 0.54, B. 0.68, C. 0.74, D. 0.98. Now by solving it, I'll show you. Now here, total atom present in FCC is 4. Next, the actual volume occupied by a cube of a FCC unit cell is 4 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. By solving it, we got the answer is 16 upon 3 pi r cube. We know the relation of edge length and radius for FCC, that is a cube equal to a root 8 r cube. Therefore, the packing efficiency equal to 16 upon 3 pi r cube into 1 upon 8 root 8 r cube. By solving it, we get the answer 0.74. Now, next, the percentage of void space in a simple cubic structure is dash. Options are 74%, B 68%, C 32%, D 48%. Now, as we all know that the packing in simple cubic structure is 52%. Therefore, void space equal to 100 minus 52 equal to 48. So, the correct answer is D, 48%. Next, the sharp melting point of crystalline solids is due to dash. Options are A. A regular arrangement of constituent particles observed over a short distance in the crystal's latex. B. A regular arrangement of constituent particles observed over a long distance in the crystal latex. C. Same arrangement of constituent particles in different directions. D. Different arrangement of constituent particles in different direction. The correct answer is B. A regular arrangement of constituent particles observed over a long distance in the crystal latex. Next, Miller indices of a given plane are represented by. As we all know that Miller indices indicates the round bracket. So here our option is A. A is the correct answer because HKL is in the round bracket. So the correct answer is A, HKL. Next, Bragg's law of diffraction is expressed as 2D sin theta equal to dash. Options are A, n plus 1 lambda, B, n lambda, C, 2n lambda, D, n minus 1 lambda. The correct answer is B, n lambda. Next, the coordination number in BCC, SC and FCC structures are respectively. Options are A, 8, 6, 12, B, 6, 8, 12, C, 6, 12, 8, D, 8, 12, 12. The correct answer is A, 8, 6, 12. Next, Bragg's law is related with the study of diffraction of dash. Options are A, electron, B, photon, C, X-rays, D, gamma rays. Our correct answer is C, X-ray. Next, unit cells for most of the crystals are. Options are A, spherical, B, elliptical, D, parallelepiped, D, rhombus. The correct answer is C, parallelepiped. Next, crystal structure equal to dash. Options are A, space latex plus basis, B, basis plus unit cell, C, unit cell plus latex, D, space latex plus unit cell. The correct answer is A, space latex plus basis. Lastly, I would say thank you for watching this video, and this video will help you out.